What is up, YouTube? My name is Player Payton, one third of Freeball Gaming, and today I think this is gonna take a few little bits of a video. But I think first we're gonna see if we can get a plane and land it on the beach, like I promised last episode. But I died. I'm gonna do that. We might do a mission today. And yeah, this might have to go into two parts, I'm not for sure. But first, we'll continue off where we left off and go get a plane. Hang on. Let me just check the settings. Let me check the audio. Music volume is 0. Let me just go to the map and go to here. Now let's drive to the airport. Yeah, it was just like the episode was getting way too long. It even had to go into two parts. So I'm really sorry about that. But let's just continue where we left off and go get a plane. And by the way, if anybody doesn't like the audio in this, I still don't know how. One, I'm recording this on a camera, and I don't know how to record stuff on my PS3, like, from this. If I would, I would plug in my mic. Oh my, really? I always die in this game that way. All the time. God dang. I need a car. You know what? There's a cab right there. Let's get a cab. Wait, that ain't. I don't think that's a cab. Not a cab. I really don't feel like breaking in or something. Okay, you know what? Stop right there. My dogs. I always die in this game for some reason. I don't know why I drive from this. Okay, so we're halfway there. I just love to use Franken because of his abilities. And he has really good driving skills. You have got to be kidding me. Why'd I do this? Oh, whoa, that car's nice, give me your car. Your car is nice. I'm out. There we go, now we'll make better time. And it took the wrong way. Crap. Thank you.
crap. Yeah, I'm showing off my great driving skills, aren't I? Crap. This is... Wait, I don't own this. Where is a jumbo jet? There it is. I'm just gonna go get one of those small airplanes because it would be a lot easier to land down the boardwalk. That one's moving. There's one. Okay, let's do this. A lot easier to drive. See? Pull up, pull up, pull up. There we go. Let's go. Gotta find the beat. And the beach is, I believe, this way. I'm gonna find a way to land it on the board. Okay, so I just learned that my video card was full, and so I needed to fix that. So we need to fly this plane into here. This is gonna be hard. Okay, let's do this. Do this. I don't know where to land exactly. Put the landing gears down. Okay, let's surf it. Parking lot. Okay. Pull up. Okay, I'm not gonna fly for a second. Okay. I'm about to hit that. We're gonna land this perfectly. We don't have enough speed. Pull up. Oh my god. Dang. Don't hit that. Oh, we're gonna have to land now. We're gonna have to land. Don't pull up, fly. Oh, how did I do that? Oh, we have to turn quick. Hard turn. We have to land. I'm doing it now. Yeah, okay, our engine is smoking, but we're gonna be okay. Loop it.
Loop it, jump out, Franklin! Oh!
Nothing happened. Oh, Lily. There was nobody on that plane. God. Find me, so I gotta swim now. Get the knife away. You know, I should have just parachuted it out. Really, that would have been a lot better of a plan. Wait, why are they shooting at me? They really know exactly where I am. Hold on. Hold on. Inventory. Really? Really? Wow. That is just great. When did I change into an Afro? Oh, wait. Wow, this is just great. I'm getting shot because I fell out of an airplane. Of course. Jesus. Go. Go, move out my way.
Pretty Peyton, one new subscriber.
Didn't I just tell you a minute ago? Oh Jesus, oh my God. He had to walk in on me. Oh God. So that was not successful. So now, yeah, let me see if I can go do a mission. There's a Lester. There's an assassination. Is that the only one I can do? Strangers and Freaks. I don't want to do it. Let me change the mic on, then we'll go do a mission with him. Let complete this. Come on, Michael, let's go. Consuela.
Mrs. Amanda drink a lot. She need a lot of glasses.
Okay. That'd be the question. Take a quick swim. There. Hello, Amanda. Can I really not?
Fuck! I'm not in. You know, they don't plug it away. Leave your ladies.
No, I'm not doing yoga. I almost never do yoga except for that mission. Which I think that mission actually kind of sucked. Now, where is my car? Do I have something in the garage? No, I do not. Oh my god. Am I really have to take his bike? Am I really? 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 Wait, why is my... Why is my car over here? Why is my freaking car over here? Jeez. Okay, let's go. God. Let's go to the Federal Bureau. Whatever this thing is. God dang, this car is a piece of junk. Go. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, we're good. We're doing that again. Oh geez, why don't kill him? Don't call the cops, don't call the cops. I don't know why they went out this kind of underpass when there was a free road right back there. Ooh, elk. Meet with Dave. Where's Dave? Dave? Move out the way, Doris. Look. Come on. Come on, Michael. Come on, Michael. Come on, Michael. I know you eat like a pig, but come on. Let's go.
Maybe that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys. We're friends. Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said. Those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy. You can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle
this. Oh, because you've handled it.
Wait, oh. Maybe I should have went through it. but I didn't want to bore you guys.
Stop it, stop it.
No, no, no. Oh, there you go. Can I just change? Here we go.
Let's go.
You might have to step on this guy. Oh, shoot. Come here.
You ain't dead.
No, he ain't dead. Let's do a special combine. Come on, let's go. Where's on? Run. Wait, really? Oh, here we go. Who is this? Trevor? Trevor, you're a terrible shot. There we go. And I'm not doing a complete walkthrough because of two reasons. It gets boring. And I said you guys get bored.
No, I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run.
Yes, Trevor. Jesus, Trevor, you got something special on you.
How did you get in?
I got you, Trevor. I got you.
So tell me, Candy, who are these feral men trying to kill me?
Okay, use the special carbine.
Jesus.
100 out of 100, yes. No. I got you. Yes, all right, no. Really? Oh, you got it, Trevor. Not gonna lie,
what happens to Hayes? Jordan gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
Not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. Get down here when you can.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, Trevor. Trevor! There we go.
There goes the chopper.
Get him. Let's go, Trevor. Get. Don't touch me. No, Trevor. Okay, you ain't gonna get stuck. Let's go. No. There we go. Let's go. I'll just pick that up. Let's go. Really? No, he's not alright, he's dead. Okay. Get out the way, man. You're going to have mercy. Ooh. Yeah, I will need this, thank you. Really? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have gotten this. That was Davey. Oh no, I just killed a random guy.
stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now.
Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me.
Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
That wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full of fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor. Listen, I haven't needed to tell you, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were, and always will be, a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
No.
One last score.
Mm-hmm.
And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But
if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell.
And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on again.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
You guys do not want to see this. What the? Huh. Mission Pass, the wrap up. I'll see you guys in the next episode.